this weekend. I'm in my bed right now. So, I'm sure I'm not going to do it. Collection.
Die.
Yellow bread.
You got a thick 12-inch yellow bread. We got a 5-inch pig. Got that pig at the we got a yellow bread. That's not tall. It means the
describes to me, she's got 42 kids in her class.
Orange.
First 2 weeks. She's got someone sitting
on
the floor until finally red they reassigned.
They're using textbooks
that are 10 years old. That is not a recipe for growth. That's not how America works. Nico. And so, budgets reflect choices. Ultimately, we're going to have to make decisions. 12-inch pig. And if we're asking for no revenue, that means that we've got to get rid of a whole bunch of stuff. And
blue bread.
The tax cuts you're talking
about would
end
up resulting in severe hardship for people, but more importantly, would not help us grow. As I indicated before, when you talk about shifting Medicaid to states, bomber bird.
I said bomber bird.
I'm supposed to say bomber bird.
That
pig
may not seem like a big deal when it just is paper,
and a ski chain pig. I got 14 minutes. And this is good. I'm out.